Hello, how are you? I hope you will be fine. First, I will try 4 into 3 is equal to 12. 6 into 3 is equal to 18, which is not in the given option. Therefore, it is rejected. Now, I try 4 minus 1 is equal to 3, and 3 is equal to 1 and 2. And in the same way, 6 minus 1 is equal to 5, and 5 is equal to 2 and 3, which is our B option. Please subscribe my channel for sharing of knowledge. Thanks.